So this vector monitor project started from a trash-picked black and white 11 inches TV from 1972. Then I built the complete CRT power supply, a new XY deflection board. Then I rewound the deflection yoke to be suitable for XY deflection. And finally built a brightness amplifier with a protection circuit, a spot kill protection. And then I hooked the monitor to our real Atari Asteroids game board.